5 o'clock. It's almost five. It's 20 after four. We're going home, I think.
Good. Because my back is screaming.
Okay. See, when I was here, it was called the Croyle House. Are we going the right way, Paula?
Yep.
To the car?
Yep.
Home?
Where at?
Greensburg. It's number
You enjoyed this day, huh?
Yeah.
I hope you don't get bored by this one. A rabbit, a four-legged hare.
What's that road up there?
Yeah, I was just looking at that.
Route 30, I think.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Did you enjoy that, Roy?
Yes, I did.
Well, that's nice.
I'd do it again.
Really? All that walking again, too? I'm surprised at how well you kept up.
Yeah. I just
that's beautiful, Paula. Perfect.
Yeah. Very nice day for it.
Organic.
Even though it rained yesterday, it was still nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've had a nice weekend.
Roy had rain all day at home. I'm glad we closed our windows before we left.
Yeah, me too. Alright, as soon as that car gets out and gets out of the way, they must be taking pictures too.
They're taking pictures.
What's going on?
They're taking pictures. Anybody coming?
No.
The people in front of us, babe?
Now, isn't it something? How wealthy our family on every side was, and then we have nothing.
We have love. All you need is love.
Thomas Croyle had
4,000 acres.
And in the history of the lemons that they owned,
there he is.
That they owned most of
now,
the
now turn left.
Really?
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I said turn left.
I have no idea, and you have to pay.
Yeah.
You have to pay for everything.
Yeah. And I've never taken a picture in my life. Okay, that's all, Polly. You're hitting the side of the tree.
I ain't, there's no trees.
But honey, you're so close.